entree, Rainbow Dyke.
Rainbow Dyke.
And guess who made an appearance today? Oh my god, it's Queen Elizabeth II.
I'm the queen!
And we're sitting here with Kelly Hutton, who is part of
New Mexico Get Equal.
And what is it exactly that you do for New Mexico Get Equal?
Oh, what I do personally?
Yeah, what you do?
I give them my soul. So I just and great right anyway. I am one of the co-outreach coordinators and volunteer outreach coordination and education and volunteer coordinator. So it's a big job for one person. So I share that with Brittany Arnes.
Nice.
Yeah, I love it. I'm really good at it.
Yeah, it's a shame she's not here. But this is not about her, this is all about you.
All about you.
All about you.
And Lady Liz.
Yes. Aww, that's too precious. Thank you for coming today.
Okay.
So, anyways, we have some silly questions for you.
Sure. Do you know what Get Equal is first?
Oh, yeah. Tell us about Get Equal. What is Get Equal?
Get Equal. You want, okay.
It's the queen's dress, it's not proper.
So, Get Equal is a local, the local direct action team that works to empower the lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender, queer, intersex, and pansexual polyamorous communities, and our allies and asexuals.
Wow, that's a lot of letters in the alphabet there.
It's true. And by allies, we also mean not just straight people, but also clergy, people of faith, also immigrant rights and healthcare issues and anti-war folk and reproductive rights, a lot of stuff too. And we do a lot of education work and outreach, and we take the streets strategically.
Are you watching Susana Martinez? Because I'm watching you. Yeah, we got our eyes on you,
honey.
We're
watching you.
All right. Memorial long here. I have got to stop saying the word
No more.
Instead, I'm just going.
What about yum?
Yum.
That's works. Like that. She's our inspiration. We should have her on the show.
Gooey goodness. Yeah.
Yeah, we need her on the show.
Gooey
often.
Rainbow.
Rainbowy goodness.
Rainbowy goodness. Yes.
I said rainbowy.
Gooeyness.
Okay, so what are the questions?
Okay.
Hey, bada.
Me?
Yeah, you.
What's the furthest you've ever pole vaulted? The furthest you've ever pole vaulted.
5,000 miles.
Nice. I think we have our winner.
We have a winner.
Yep.
Can't you tell?
Okay. Yum. Yum.
Yum.
Yum.
Yum.
What are your favorite colors?
Green. No, red. Ah!
She knows. She knows.
No red. In real life, though, green. And different shades of green. And oh, did I say green or red? Yeah, those are my colors.
Green or red.
Christmas. Not because of Christmas or. Not because of Christmas. Not because of the Mexican or Italian flags.
Okay.
Green is calming, and it's also the color of my eyes. Red is a power color.
That's right.
Yeah, red. Awesome.
Cats or dogs?
Yes. But not dogs that look like cats. Like I have compassion for like the yappy ones. You know, I do. But I prefer the ones that are like, you know, knee height or taller. Like my stepmom, she died, but not my stepmom, the dog. The dog died, and it was a. It was a
Favorite brand of chocolate?
Thank you, my dear.